I'm ready. Load it up.
You're doing RE4?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll put the audio be on. Let me know if it's enough. And if I'm loud enough, because I can't really move my mic down here as much. Alright.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program.
Yo, John.
Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
What are you reading, Don?
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Okay. Who's happy you are?
I think this is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
Smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Eight is one. How's that going? No, I should have. I can't. I don't know.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
Morning.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
No. How the thing look, by the way? What happened to Piggy? Should have put the goddamn subtitles on. Where is it at? There we go. The game itself? Or like the game itself or Mimi? Give me a second. Just do this real quick. Turn this up here. Yo, Piggy. Alright. How's that? Okay. Still low, if it's still low, just let me know.
How far could he have gone?
Make sure I don't miss nothing.
Anyone home?
Ain't there a fair view thing? There is. Yeah. Back up some.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Yeah.
hard ass kick.
Man, that stinks.
Alright. Grab it. Damn, I got little to know her. Oh. The knife, this is this. Big ass rat. Oh yeah, those don't work. I gotta, honestly, I didn't, what's it called? Install those things. I need to. Bro, I know, my fault. I've been mean to, but like, damn.
What was that?
Give me a second. But you know what I was stretching out here, bro? Always.
No fucking way.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'm bugging.
Just keeps getting worse.
Can't run from a fight. Nah, man. Never. But I'm... I have no ammo. Didn't it do this? But it had durability as well. Just forgot about that. Well, there goes that. With any bullets. Running out of bullets. I forgot, is it aim for the head on this game, or is it aim for the body, the legs? Stagger them. I want to say head.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Yo, I'm back.
Gotta go. Talk later.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
I'll let myself out.
Ah. Well, at least he's not alone. Remember, he got jumped. Hey, Tom, why you should have done that? Need to find bullets. Speed dryer, right?
There we go. Oh, yeah, did you hear me?
What happened?
Oh, I said I'm back. I think I have my volume
on. Hello, welcome back.
Yeah. Nice.
I got gunpowder. What'd you get?
Chicken sandwiches. I haven't had them for a while. It's been a little minute.
I want to say I think I get a herb real soon here. This is like a pre-order thing. Like a little thing you buy, you get a little case.
Weird. Oh, case is a pre-order item?
I think so.
So what goes there if you didn't pre-order?
Just a regular case.
Oh, regular case.
Yeah, now it's gold and like red.
That's neat.
This is a remaster? Yeah, it is a remaster one. More bullets, alright. Yeah, I think it is. Shot shit to the head to stagger them. I remember. Always stupid with these. No. The guy here. Oh, Final Fantasy 7, the best Final Fantasy. And God, cop that. Alright. There's a bear trap around here. What the fuck was it again? It's like $7 or $12, right? I thought it for a bit. Pretty cheap, actually. $7? Yes. I ain't caught that. Ahí está.
Two guys. What, $7 for Final Fantasy VII?
Yeah.
Where?
Steam.
Steam? Can you check that out? Did you buy it yet?
No, I already played it.
On what PlayStation?
Xbox.
Oh, they have it on Xbox? I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's the old one.
You're talking about the old one. I thought you were talking about the new one, the remastered one.
No, not the new one. No, you want to get the old one. The old one, the new one is different. It's not the same game. It's not the game, same game. The new one, the new one expects you to have played the old one. They changed the story around the new one. So they expect you had to play the old one already. That's why it's stupid. Oh, my fault. Let me load that up. That's why I say just play 7. Because then you know the actual full story. Well, you can always just catch up with it, but you get the point. Alright. I need to get my aim right. I need to start using the controller, bro. It's just a single player. Alright. Where's he at?
Come on.
Yeah, this is small, but it's a fucking huge game for what it was. Like, what, almost 40 hours of gameplay? I think it is. 30-something? It is huge for a fucking game that old. I'm Laney. Flash grenade. There we are. I knew we were supposed to get it. Alright, then we... Yeah, I know. No, it just fell. Ahead. Oh, here we are. We're at the village. I don't have a knife no more. This shit already broke, dude. Get in. I got the key. Whoa. Do so much damage.
Climb this. Oh. Nice.
to the next. Give me the sec. That helps. No way. There's a chaser behind me too. Run. I need to get down. They will just run a shock over there. I could have saved that for this, but fuck it. Oh, I'm dead. We died, Piggy.
Oh, hi. Bro, that knife... We don't have that knife. That is... What the fuck? Viable.
So how do I fix this? Let me do it. Can I like knock her out from the back? Oh, this one, brother Mike. Hoping you could. All right, Mr. Cow, do something. No way did this happen. Oh,
can't do that, I guess. Can I climb this? Go.
Let's see you climb this. Way's closed. Let's see you climb this.
Come on, I did a good one. Nope, can't go anymore. Kill the cow. That's man with the chainsaw right behind me. How's that? Bro, where is this bell?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, where was this bell at, bro? There it is. Bro, jeez.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
He's so tricky. I like go around collect items that didn't grab.
Bruce to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
How can I get in there? Well, I guess I can't now. Moment.
All right. Let's see. Sure, I missed out a lot of things here. What's this? What is this? Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Bro, what the fuck? Why are you here? There's a key somewhere. He didn't have it. A key here somewhere. Has to be. Ready. All right. Hey, these chicken hush. Is it? That's a ruby. Fuck the key, I guess.
There it is.
Oh, the charm got perks to it. I don't have a red herb, nope. My knife is broken. Lay some eggs, shithead. I need that. Now I'm lucky it was the knife that didn't break on me. I made it this way down. Hold on. It just crashed on me. It did, motherfucker. Lay on me. It's... Give me a second. Get the. Hey.
Yeah. What you want?
You doing?
Absolutely nothing. Like I said, I don't have a job anymore. I don't know what to do, so I just sit here, pass time. I'm serious. What the hell do you do?
I told you to pick a Bobby or something. I don't know.
Like what? What do you do?
I'm doing what I do. And I have nothing to do.
Streaming?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you just sit here and pass time?
Well, there's nothing to do at the moment. Yeah, hold on.
Oh. You don't sell drugs or anything?
Why would I do that?
I don't know. Tyre said it was a good way to pass time.
If you get into it, yes.
Maybe I should go down to like Texas or something. Getting into smuggling.
All right, good luck with that.
I'll get a lot of money, don't you worry.
Right. Not the point.
I'm a white boy.
That works.
Yeah, I get across without even giving them my ID. They just look at me. They're like, oh, you're good. Go across.
That's not how that works.
I've seen people do it before.
Yeah, but they don't give a shit. You.
Sometimes it works.
Sometimes.
Depends who the guard is. If the guard gives a shit.
He might give a shit. I'm trying to log into this thing that I was doing. If I can get the widget again to like get the stream, like the alert stuff.
You know, if I stream me playing playing trials, can I get free loot?
Hmm?
I seen that if you watch someone play 7 games of trials and go flawless, you get free loot.
Yeah. It's not as easy. Yeah, it's not as much as, like, you know, it's like...
Actually playing, but yeah. For people who don't want to play and get free loot.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Can I get the SMG that way? Because SMG seems OP.
SMG, you have to get... You can get it, but you have to watch a lot of trials, because, it's like level 10 to unlock it. And that goes...
Well, looks like I'm paying for a carry.
Nah, have fun.
No, I ain't good enough to do that.
Not even hard. It's skill-based matchmaking.
Well, maybe if I'm in there, we'll get dog shit people and they'll carry me extremely easily.
Like, you'll get... I'd say...
Like, it's like, if you have, okay, right. If you have, like, one person, if it's just you playing on his own, right? You get, you basically get matched up with other people who are playing alone. If you're playing with two players, if you're playing with two players, you get another pair with two players. So it's like, they're making it real lenient for you. Real easy. You don't even gotta win. You literally just lose every game. I mean, not lose every game, but you can win games. You can go, you can lose a flawless run, but keep playing. Once you get to 7 wins, you get like 500 XP a fucking thing.
Hang on, let me look. Look, 20 bucks. For that's what? Not bad.
Flawless carry?
Flawless packet passage.
Is it recent?
Not too bad. Yeah.
How much you wanted to do it? He's just gonna take all these bullets to the head. And I can't even see her now. Right. Okay, bro. Like, what is that? Not good. People talking somewhere. He's got a pro pendulum. Look, he's you.
Who? What?
The pigs.
No, just kill them all.
I don't have a knife. My knife broke apparently, so that's fun.
Oh, you got ammo.
I'm not using my ammo on that, that's nonsense.
I can shoot one at least.
No.
This is crazy, dude. You're not even gonna spare me a bullet?
No, I'm not gonna spare you a bullet. You're gonna suffer there. What is this? For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions? Those religious lunatics. Okay. There's three. These medallions are like, they're about right, but they're annoying to find.
Are there any good Iron Baron weapons?
You can get the old guns if you want, like all the shotguns. So.
I'm saying, are any of them good? I don't care about the blade.
Any of them worth getting right now? No.
Oh?
No.
And what's that SMG called?
The Immortal.
Immortal?
Mm-hmm. The fuck is that? Is there a bomb? There's a bomb.
Listen, these guys charge more money to farm for the immortal than to get the flawless trials passage.
Because the is not a guaranteed immortal. Keep in mind, if you would have done that the first week, it was guaranteed immortal. But now since it's a weekly, it's a weekly rotation on guns, you know, you'll get something else.
Yeah, so, well, neither is flawless.
Flawless is a guaranteed gun.
No, I'm thinking about doing it.
What do you mean?
Hang on.
I'm buying these. Can I use these bombs to like deter? Oh, they took it off right here. Open this. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. You just break a lockdown. The fuck is that? People outside.
Sir, he already shoot him.
A kitchen knife, really? Dead. Not just him.
The boy are saying to get
super. Come on. He is falling for real, bro. I'm missing a pinch in this somewhere. Okay, keep going. Are you chasing me? Chill out. What that these?
So you can invade. Okay, okay, okay.
Do you know any good games?
For what?
To play? Like story on, games or something?
Depends on, yeah, story games type shit. A lot. There's Resident Evil 6 you haven't played yet. There's that.
I played.
No, you didn't.
Oh, that one. Okay. I'll think about it. I wanted that one with you, though.
No?
Cool.
What else? There is Final Fantasy 7.
I'm not gonna play that.
There is Oolong. Not an accurate service to the campaign game.
And I'm horrible at that, man. I can't even get past the tutorial, bro.
It's not that hard.
You've seen. I even tried to have you help me, and I.
You almost had it.
Almost.
Yeah. Meaning you were doing progress. You gave up there. What else? There's Star Wars, the Legos. Pretty good game.
Oh yeah. Are the Dark Souls games that hard?
Dark Souls? Easier? They're literally just like Oolong. Why you don't even try that?
Yeah, but they're more about like dodging and stuff, right? Instead of like parrying and stuff.
Yeah, more dodging, but it's also more, you have to get the dodge perfectly. You can't just dodge around.
I'm a lot better at dodging than parrying.
That's actually a lie, because you couldn't even dodge the first boss.
Maybe I'll give it a try. No, I was dodging.
Oh,
I was dodging almost every attack.
Cap.
It's when I started parrying that I couldn't figure it out.
You couldn't press B at the red symbol?
No, I need to download a mod to make it easier.
Mod for auto parry? That's pretty crazy.
Auto parry, yep.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, here they come. Does she look good? Or am I bugging?
Bugging like a big eye.
The pixels.
Yeah, there are pixels.
Is it a lot?
Yeah, it looks like it's pretty low resolution.
Like just now was the.
Oh, or that could just be me. I had mine set to 480p, but let me check actually. Hold on. I keep playing. I just fixed my resolution. Yeah, I still see pixels. Yeah, a lot. Like low bitrate.
It's not even low bitrate, it's a problem. I don't know.
Well, looks like it's low bitrate.
It shouldn't be. We're at 5,000 bitrate.
How about now? Hi, Mulaney. What's wrong? You just got up looking like that. What's wrong? It's still bit rate. I see the fucking bit. What the hell? Whoa! Chill out, man. Where the fuck did you even come from?
Have you done that shit where you? Oh, never mind.
Done what?
Where you run away from the big rock?
No.
No? Isn't that like right here?
Around here, I'm pretty sure.
I thought it happened before you get into that little underground cave thing. I remember those bats.
How can I tell you?
Well, I played the VR version a few months ago.
They're throwing grenades. Hold on. What the fuck?
Yeah, they throw a lot of grenades too. I remember this part. This part's actually pretty accurate.
Okay.
Looks accurate though.
I'm gonna just die there. What's with the pixels? You see all these pixels too, right?
Yeah, I see them all, yeah.
What
if we gotta restart it?
Here, let me start the stream here now.